previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
This is the Tiabis virus. We're equipped to infect one-fifth of the Earth's waters.
Terrorists. Now they want to use the virus to stage another attack.
They seek the truth about Terra Grigia. And vengeance.
Greymouth!
That corpse you ran into earlier? Send a team to Valcoin and Mach Airport.
Look for something linked to this ship.
I'll send Quint and Keith.
I hate snow!
Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
Arrived at Valcoinen Mach Airport.
This is Forkball. Good job. Get the lay of the surroundings and continue with your mission.
So, how do you want us to proceed, O'Brien?
Up to you. Do what you think is best.
What took you two so long?
At least we're here. What's up with Veltro?
Not sure. We haven't found a thing. No clues, nothing.
So now what?
There's an underground chamber. We're preparing to storm it now.
Wow, that sounds like a job for us, don't it, Grinder?
Wait, we haven't received authorization yet.
It's all right. We're on it, okay? Besides, if you need someone to sniff something out, ain't no one better than my boy here.
Hey, I'm right here, Grinder.
So, you followed Jessica home. You know where she lives now?
Almost. I had her until the very end, but I lost her near the... Hey! You think I'm a stalker, don't you?
You said it. Come on, let's go.
Feels like something's gonna jump out.
Watch your footsteps. We need to stay quiet.
Yeah, I know.
Shh! Weren't you the one who said to stay quiet?
Well, even Homer sometimes nods off, you know?
Psh, that doesn't even make sense. Come on. Pass me the screwdriver.
Sure, huh?
Please, don't tell me you dropped it. Okay, where is it?
I know I had it up until this point.
Hold up. I bet you dropped it when you tripped. Said no movie talk. Such a klutz. You know that?
Sorry, Grinder.
We might be able to open up that area that's been sealed off. Huh? The security cameras have got something.
This is what I found from the security feeds.
That's a freighter, ain't it? Is this Veltro or what?
Whoa! Did you see that?
Not a control BOW? Talk about a wrench in the works.
Keep it together, and... Oh! They never had a chance.
The timestamp places the crash at the same time as the one Chris reported.
Is that in here?
It certainly looks like that. Whoa!
What the hell is it?
It's a poltergeist!
Hey, Quint!
I'll switch the feeds. See where it goes.
Huh. We got a live one here.
Shh! Quiet!
Hey! What the hell was that?
I told you to be quiet.
There's something there. I don't know what, but we can't see it.
Nasty.
Hey, did he just drop something?
This is definitely for mature viewing audiences.
That's some shocking footage there.
One of the Vicks left it behind. What is it?
Hey, this is the place from the security feed.
We're supposed to be investigating here.
He dropped something when he got killed. Where is it?
Security token. I can breach the master network of the plane's onboard computer if I can just extract the web key from this dongle.
Whatever that means. Just do your thing.
It means we can scavenge the data on that freighter.
Now you're talking.
I've seen enough. Let's head to the crash site.
What's that sound? Water?
Yes. It's coming from there.
Attention! There is flooding in the bilge. The bulkheads cannot be lowered during a power outage. Power can be restored from the engine room.
We better find the engine room on the double.
Water's getting higher.
Come on, no time to lose. This one's a swimmer. Try to stay out of the water.
This is where we reset the power. Nothing's working. I'll see if I can figure this out, okay? I need you, however, to go try that control panel over there.
No problem. I'm on it. It's okay. I made it. There are no keys here.
Oh, shit. My guess is you have to start them both simultaneously.
Then we really need that key. Thank you.
complete. Meet me in the engine room.
I'm ready to restart this baby. Get in position.
There. Good as new. What the?
What happened?
Stopping!
Okay, I understand the situation. The security token you found likely belongs to the freighter that crashed.
Boss, have you heard from Jill and Parker yet?
No, not yet. Their investigation led them out to sea. But we lost track of the ship.
That doesn't sound good. I hope they're okay.
Yeah, me too. They've been out of contact too long, and I'm starting to get worried. Find a terminal at the crash site and see what you can learn of Veltro's plans.
Crash site's just up ahead. Come on.
Wouldn't it be great, Grinder, if we find the key to ending this whole mission?
Pretty bright out for this time of night. I guess that's why they call it the Midnight Sun.
POWs! I knew something like this would happen.
No, because they're wolves and their heads don't support.
Grinder, I'm gonna go check out the terminal. Get fun with me.
Quinn,
don't just leave me here.
Damn.
Grinder, what you doing?
Yo, calm down. What's wrong with you?
Something, I don't know. It's like something hit me.
What?
Look, I just got hit. It was the Invisible Man or something. I'm sure of it.
For real?
He's a hunter.
It's just a kid.
Now I get what happened on the security feeds. That was the ghost. It's a new type of hunter.
Thanks for the explanation. Did I mention this glows?
I know where to shoot if I can't see it? I don't think there's any more.
Then let's get to the terminal on the plane before any more monsters show up.
Okay, everything appears to be in working order. Yo, Quinn, time to do your job.
I can't find the call log. I'll have to try something else.
No sweat, you're good with machines. The ladies, on the other hand.
Grinder!
What's going on?
We need to contact HQ ASAP!
HQ here. O'Brien speaking. What's...
This is Jackass. I got the coordinates on the ship. I'm sending them now.
Good work. That's music to my ears.
Nice one. Getting the coordinates like that.
Well, I could have calculated travel time, last known route, but that would have taken too long.
That's why I said nice one.
You don't understand. I didn't calculate anything.
We're not the only ones looking for that ship.
Wait, but what are you talking about? You're saying Veltro ran from their own hideout, and now they're looking for their own ship?
That's what I'm saying. But I have no idea if any of the info I gleaned is for real or not.
Great. So we have no idea really who we're up against.
Exactly! And that's a piece of the puzzle we really need.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
That's not far. We can be there in no time.
Brian, we're on our way.